Hello everyone, this is Captain Yasmin, and today I have come here with the online information because most of the students, they are so doubtful that whether they should go for the online classes or the offline classes. So I just want to give you a brief information regarding the online classes. Like the students, those who are not able to come to the institute and get information and to learn OET, they should go for the online classes. And today I'll be discussing the merits of online OET classes. So the first thing is the convenience and flexibility, that you people are already aware of it, that definitely you can schedule your classes according to your convenience, and these are the flexible also, because whenever the availability is there, you can fix your classes and you can schedule it according to your convenience and you can come for the classes. And then the third one, the second one is the comfortable and learning environment. Yes, of course, because the people, those who are living at their home and they don't want to come in the classes, so they can just have the comfortable environment at their home, and they can just get the classes in their comfy attire and even on their couch. So this is a really positive point about it. And then the thing is, we have the virtual student groups. Like most of the students, they think that they don't get the interaction with the other students, what they are learning and how they are learning and what are the strategies they have. No doubt the trainer is already teaching you regarding that, but still the students, they don't get exposure for that. For that specially, we have made the virtual study groups. In that, the group will be merged between 4 or 5 students, and they have the exposure to just interact with each other, and the trainer is going to conduct the classes with all of you, and you can learn it from the peer group. So this is a very positive point I can say. And the fourth point I can say, that is the review the content material repeatedly. Yes, of course, because we are providing the material to you via an email, and you can repeatedly just do it, and you can just practice the listening or reading or writing module or the speaking module whenever you like to do it. So this is all about the merits, and let's discuss about the mode of learning. Yes, of course, we have a portal. We'll be sending you the link, and you can just follow the link and the instructions, and you can just get started your classes as soon as possible. But I just want to tell you, for the UAE students, sometimes they have some connectivity issues. They don't get the portal, the link and the usage. At that time, we are conducting the classes on IMO, even Skype, and even on Bottom. And yes, I want to add one more thing, that we are going to introduce a new feature that is called the recorded tutorials. We'll be sending you tutorials. Those who may have some, the urgency, they don't get time to attend the class, they can even just go through those recorded videos and they can learn, and they are just getting the exposure, and they can just attend their classes according to that. Yes, of course. And now I just want to cover the main part, that how we conduct the classes. Yes, of course, because most of the students and most of the queries we get, just that they don't get the idea that how we are going to conduct the classes. Yes, of course, we have trainers and they all are qualified, and of course there is doctors, there are doctors, and even we have a trainer who is registered nurse of Australia. Right now she's just waiting because of some family obligations, so she's also with us, and it's a great opportunity that we have that trainer with us. And let me just tell you about the conduction, the basically how we conduct the classes. We start with the classes with the orientation, like the basic orientation, that what exactly is there in OET, like reading, listening, writing, speaking. So after that, the tips and strategies will be taught to you, like regarding the reading, writing, and like what all strategy you have to apply for the reading part A and part B, and how you have to do the listening as well. And even we'll be telling you about the brief information regarding the speaking and as well as the writing format, which is very important. Most of the students, they have the query that which format they have to follow for the writing module. So that will be done for 2 or 3 days. After that, they will send you the study material 1 day before, and you can just attend it at home, and then you can follow it with the discussion sessions as well as the speaking session. Basically, most of the students, they keep asking us that how you are conducting the writing classes. I must tell you this thing, that what we are doing is, like, we will be sending you the material, as I've already told you that beforehand we'll be sending you the material. After that, you and make sure that you're going to send the material at least 1 hour before the scheduled class, because then only the trainer will get time to assess it. And once the trainer is assessing it, assessed it, and then the person will send you back after the rectification. And then in your discussion session, you can just get the scan thing again and you can just discuss your queries with the trainer. So the thing is, most of the institutes, they are just following the criteria. They are just sending the, you can say the rectifications, or you can say the amendments that you have to just do it in this way. Like you have to work on the grammatical errors and sometimes regarding the cohesion, but students don't get the idea that where he or she is wrong. So that will be discussed in the class. So that this is all from my side. And if you still have some queries regarding that, you can just visit our website and we can just help you there.